Right, so it's going to start chewing.
Christopher Russell, director of School of the Force in Guilford, Vermont, runs a week-long camp for families.
On day one of the Family Bushcraft Week here at School of the Forest, and students are getting their hands dirty, working on knives, axes, and fire, and that'll set us up to spend the rest of the week learning all about outdoor cooking and fire by friction and all the really exciting stuff. But we got to start with the basics.
Good. Today.